don't block your blessings. This is in honor of Erez's mom, Frida. May she continue to be a light onto you. What is a blessing? A blessing means to draw something into your life. And not something that doesn't exist. It's not a magical idea. It's that your potential to reality needs a channel, and that channel is called blessings, where we reveal what's there. You know, people talk a big game about a little bit of light takes away a lot of darkness, but they don't talk about the reason why. The reason why light overcomes darkness is not because it vanquishes the darkness, it's because now you can actually see where to go. You can make the right decisions. You can put yourself in the right opportunities to succeed. The problem in this world is we don't really know what exactly to do. We try our best, we learn from others, but we don't always know what to do. And that's where blessing comes in. The earliest place in Jewish tradition that it talks about blessing, it says that those who bless shall be blessed. And that means that when you keep the light for yourself, you can't see the big picture. When you look for blessings and goodness just for yourself, it's also very difficult. Don't block your blessings mean become somebody who gives blessings to other people. It means be somebody who shares light. And when we all know where to go, we'll find that we could never block each other's blessings. So we certainly shouldn't block our own.